So if I could cut maybe 10, 20 years off your pathway to success, would you want to take it? Let me ask you another question. You want to make piles of cash, tons of money, have the coolest friends, go to the livest places in the world, and really just dominate in everything that you do. Well, I'm going to tell you a skill that I learned in this video, how you can dominate in pretty much everything you do. What am I talking about? I'm talking about the power of collaboration. It is the one simple tool that I've learned over everything else that's gonna allow you right now, after you finish watching this video, to go out into the world and dramatically cut the amount of time it takes to get to whatever success you want. So if you wanna travel the world, you wanna create a future where you're in control, you're gonna be able to do that in half the time, maybe even a fourth of the time, if you listen to what I'm saying in this video. Let's talk about that. I want you to imagine right now that you had something you needed to complete and it was going to take the next 20 years of your life. And I also want you to imagine, what if I gave you something that would allow you to skip ahead years? I mean, you would see your entire future in front of you. You would hear everybody praising you for the accomplishments that you made. And you could do this in a fraction of the time because I was going to download it all to your brain. Now, I can hear you saying, this sounds like magic or witchcraft or something like that, but I can assure you it's not magic. And I'm gonna tell you a principle today on this video that allowed me to go far just by understanding the power of collaboration and how it's gonna cut years off your pathway to success. So, Napoleon Hill wrote this great book called The 17 Laws of Success, or Success Principles and 17 Laws or 17 Lessons or something like that. Great book, I recommend you look it up. But in this book, one thing he talked about was the Mastermind Principle. The Mastermind Principle, just to put it short, is when two or more people come together and work in the spirit of perfect harmony, they can accomplish way more than they did apart. And while this may seem like just something cool to say, and people always talk about collaboration in the Mastermind, I want to tell you a story about how I first started and the difference between when I collaborated and employed this principle versus when I tried to go it alone. So starting off in business, I was the know-it-all. I was really a fucking asshole because I felt like I knew everything about business. I felt like I knew that, I felt like nobody could tell me anything. And what this led to was me being broke on the floor. So when people would try to give me recommendations on what I should do, how I should make money, or do things for my business, I would never listen because, of course, I was a fucking know-it-all. But then what I realized was the more and more I tried to do stuff myself, the more the work started to pile on, the harder it became. I used to have to take months in order to study something that probably somebody else probably could have done in a couple weeks or a couple days. And this led me to ultimately not accomplishing much. There's an old saying that if you want to go fast, go by yourself. But if you want to go far, go with other people. Now, this all changed when I had the dream. I've talked about this on my channel before, when I had this crazy dream that said you create the world around you. But in that dream, I thought something different. I had a different thought. And the seed of that thought was that I need to collaborate with other people. So I started working with other people. And this is what I noticed. I have a good friend. Let's talk about two good friends. I have a good friend, the world's most hated promoter, Willpower. You see him on the channel all the time. I got another good friend, my boy DJ, Country Big Checks Cowboy. And these two people had skills that they had developed over 10 years. So instead of me trying to go out there and say, you know what, I'm going to learn these skills and take another 10 years to be successful, how about I just collaborate with those people and then all the 10 years of education and stuff that they've learned, plus the 10 years of education I learned, dramatically cut the time in half that it was going to take for me to be successful. This is the Mastermind at its core. This is what has stopped so many people from being successful because they don't understand this simple principle. They feel like, I need to know it all, I need to do it all, I need to have all the information, but it's really fucking stupid. When you think about that right now, you could go learn everything that somebody knows about business. You could go learn all the things about accounting, you could learn all the things about sales, persuasion, marketing, you could learn things like neuro-linguistic programming, you could learn about social circles, you could learn about bringing people in, connecting with people, managing teams, you could learn all that type of stuff. Or instead of doing that, you can cut that time down dramatically by going to get people who are already specializing in this area. See, this is not magic because what this is gonna do is gonna allow you to cut your time down dramatically and allow you to be successful in really a half the time, maybe even a fourth of the time, once you learn how to effectively collaborate. Now that we understand what the Mastermind Principle is, I wanna talk about another concept that's gonna stop you from collaborating with others and how we can leverage this to be even more effective when we collaborate with friends and family. So now we understand collaboration, I want to talk about something that I really learned that really drove it home for me. I think a lot of times why people aren't successful is because they let their ego get in the way. But I'm also going to talk about another, what I call deep knowledge of collaboration that really helped me out. So when I started off, the first thing I thought was, you know, I'm going to go it alone. But another thing I realized is that There's another mastermind principle that you can incorporate that's going to help you be successful in business. So let's assume that you've taken time to develop some type of skill or some type of talent. Me, I was a beast at creating videos and film production and stuff like that. So what I did, instead of going to my friends and charging my friends, saying, "Hey, you're gonna have to pay me this much money. You're gonna have to do this much for my service." Instead of doing that, what I chose to do was do those videos for free. Now, another success principle I love to talk about is the habit of doing more than you pay for. And I gave my all on those videos. But really, what is happening here? Because my friends, the people right around me who were able to help me, I just used them as client testimonials for my later work. I can say that using that same principle, that allowed me to close over $10,000 of business in 48 hours when I relaunched my brand, because I used all the videos that I created for them. I used all the projects I created for them. I used all the websites I created for them in order to help me become successful. You see, you may think that you need to have this big time client. You may think that you need to connect with a certain person in order to be successful. But the thing that you really need to do is understand that the tools around you are able to help you succeed. See, I also believe that this is a collaboration, what we're doing on this video. When you watch these videos, people give me feedback. People tell me the things that they want. People tell me the ideas and concepts they want to hear about. And then in turn, I take that feedback, and this is the stuff I talk about in the video. I like to try to bring it together with stuff that's inspiring me at the moment, and then things that can help you be successful. But the thing is, it's all a collaboration. If I was just out here making content for my fucking self, what would it matter? It wouldn't connect with you. It wouldn't be something that could help you. But by using content like this, what it allows me to do is help you be more successful, because it's all a collaboration. See, when I have my friends, when I have all these people around me, that collaboration allows me to go a lot further than always trying to think of everything for myself. I wanna get a little personal with you in this video and talk about another value that I've seen for collaboration. And I think this is probably one of the things I wanted to talk about the most, because everything else has been done to death. Now, I remember the movie 300. And one of the things to make this movie so amazing wasn't the cinematography, wasn't the beautiful visual, it was the story and the brotherhood that the people shared when they're out there on the journey. I remember watching that movie and just feeling in my soul, oh my God, look at this. They were willing to go to battle and die together for something that they believed in. You see, when I think when you go out there and you start trying to be an entrepreneur, you're gonna have all kinds of battles, all kind of crazy stuff that happens to you. Who are you gonna talk to about this stuff? I remember talking to my friends, talking to my family, they just didn't get it. They didn't understand what the journey of entrepreneurship was about. I remember being in a relationship with girls and they were like, you know, why do you work so hard? Why do you do all this stuff? Because they just didn't fucking understand what it was about. But it was connecting with those people that really were entrepreneurs that helped me become more successful. I mean, when you talk to these people, they just got it. They understood. They were like, you know what? I get it. I get what the struggle's about. I get what the late nights are about. I get what you're working towards. I get that you want to create a future where you're in control. I get that about you. But what was that good for? It was also good for my mental state. You see, it can get hard out there on the road of entrepreneurship. It can be depressing. It can be a lonely road at the top. And if you don't have people that you can collaborate with, that you can bounce ideas off of, that you can talk to, that can fucking console you when you just took a fucking menacing loss, then I can guarantee you it's gonna be easy for you to give up. I remember trying to travel alone, on the road alone, for the longest time ever, and realizing that it wasn't necessarily about the skills that I needed from other people, but it was the friendship that allowed me to keep going. It was the friendship that allowed me to wake up every day and feel like I could just keep going. It was the people around me that inspired me. It was the things that I saw my friends doing that I looked at, that I could look at them for inspiration. People who were at the same level as me doing the same things that I was doing, It was those people who kept me inspired and kept me in the game of entrepreneurship. I wake up every day, I call friends and talk about gratitude. I wake up every day and my friends bounce ideas off me about the things they had learned from their businesses and the stuff they learned about managing people and working with other teams. I woke up with these people and collaborated, not just to get stuff done, but to collaborate to build an ecosystem of positive emotions. See, it's almost like having your own tribe. And once you understand that your tribe are the people who are gonna help you get to wherever you wanna be, you understand that collaboration doesn't just go to the idea of, oh, okay, yeah, you're gonna do this business thing for me and I'm gonna do this business thing for you. It's the support group that forms that allows you to mentally deal with the battles of entrepreneurship. And that is one of the true powers of collaboration. So to wrap this up, I want you to remember a couple things about the idea of collaboration. Nothing is really accomplished without collaboration. Everything great that you've ever seen was built with a team. So just remember that mastermind principle. And remember that when you work together, it's gonna cut years off your life. I mean, 10, 20, 30 years can get cut off your life by getting around the right people with the skills that you don't have and combining those things together in order to create things that are amazing. I've seen this personally in my own life, seen this with friends. And you can even watch us and observe us, because this is what's actually going on behind the scenes. It's a mastermind principle. This is what all the great people know, all the successful people know, that you may not be employing. So think about books like Think Grow Rich. They talk about this stuff, but this is what successful people know. And another big thing is, remember that you're gonna need people when you go on this journey. One thing I'm so grateful about is that when you're watching this, you get to go on this journey with me. You and me get to connect through this video. This is a platform that a lot of people don't have to connect with people. But by watching my journey, you can see that I'm just like you, on the road traveling as an entrepreneur, just like you. And what we can do together is collaborate. You can watch the ideas as I go through it and use those ideas to cut time off your life. That's why I do these videos, to connect with you, to mastermind with you, so you can use the experiences from my friends, my family, my life, in order to help you be successful. I tell people all the time, my goal is to help people create a future where you're in control. And the big thing to do that is going to require a lot of people understanding this concept and using the tools and skills that they learn in order to help you reach where you're going to, trying to go, and help me reach where I'm trying to go. All of us working together, we can build, I really believe, a brighter future, even though it may sound corny. But that's the big thing about the whole massive action movement and everything. So I want you to remember that the power of collaboration is one of the things that's changed my life. And I guarantee you, if you apply this in your own life, you will see dramatic changes. Go around your friends, get around the people who are like-minded, and start seeing how you can collaborate and build something together. And once you do that, you'll change the world together. I want you to go right now. I want you to smack the subscribe button, slap the subscribe button, go just tap it, whatever you got to do. Go subscribe. One more. Join the massive action movement. Keep taking action. I'll see you next time.